So Lucy and I are working on waiting at the door. So I'm just gonna tell her, sit. What if it's sit? You anticipated. Wait. Just give her a little stop sign and hand signal. I try to like not make too much eye contact with her. Because I don't want her to feel threatened, because a lot of dogs find eye contact really threatening. Kind of reminds me of my dog Shiva that way. Now I open the door. All right, Lucy, sit. No, don't sit by the door. Wait. I open the door. Yeah. Okay, let's go. I'm just gonna leave this door open. Let's try again. Alright, so that was not a very good run, so let's try again. Lucy, sit. That's it. That's it, there you go. Oh no, come back. I know it's raining. You can do it, sit. Good girl. She seems to be very sensitive to the weather. To be fair, so are all my dogs. Let's go. Yay, Lucy! You can do it! Come back, come back, come back! All right, Lucy, sit. No, sit. Very good. So when I'm saying no, I am giving her the slightest amount of pressure, like very, very little. I cannot emphasize how much little pressure on the leash I'm giving her. Uh-uh. That was good. I know. Okay, let's go. Good job. So this is just sort of how we work on going in and out of doors. So let's try again. Let's go. Sit. Wait. Okay, let's go. Okay, Lucy, you ready? All right, sit. Good girl. So I kind of faked her out with just that. Now. That's it, Luce. Sit. You can do it. I know. It's wet. So this is not the ideal conditions to do this in. So Luce, you know. Sit. So give her some. Oh. Uh-huh. That's it. Sit. So every time I pull up on the leash, I'm giving her a little pressure. Good. Put slack in the leash, which is doing a good job. Wait. I know. Okay. Good job.